Here's Jason Magnan working his way in on the right wing. Wrist shot off the blocker of Pickard. Sutter holds the puck, he found the boards for the aforementioned grab. Shelling it to the side.
Oh, I love that. You know, it's a defensive play at the offensive blue line. I love that.
Jordan Subak, Philip Larson, and Reed Boucher, the three Canucks on this trip and not in uniform for this game. Matt Nieto tips one out. Here's Gabe Landeskog. Matt Duchene takes the drop pass. Cuts wide. Got a shot off.
Oh, great job by the goalie. This is something I want to mention. That was a play where the defensive players were focused on the guy moving behind the net but making the pass to the front of the net. If you see here, they lose track of the puck for a quick second, and the goalie does well to recover it while his defender is turning around and regaining sight of the puck and regaining a repositioning for a defensive play. Excellent goaltending play. You can't say enough about the importance of covering the puck immediately as a goaltender. Anything around the crease.
And Trampkin and Zadorov are within a year of each other. I was going to say played junior together someplace. Rather imposing pairing, if that were to be the case. Lake Como hooks the puck around. Here's Jelena missed it, and the Canucks. Jack Skilly pounces on the puck. Skilly in on the right side. Wide on Gierkosh, who counted him up enough that Skilly couldn't get the pass across. He's after the puck again. Gaunt springs into the front as Skilly had his stick knocked out of his hands. Now Edler moves down from the blue line to hold the puck in on Como. Habs tip it ahead and out, and Edler takes possession. Stetcher works his way in.
Whoa. I love that. The individual effort, one on three or four. Across the offensive blue line, through the neutral zone, across the offensive blue line, into a shot on net is a great option, in my opinion, for entrance into the zone, as well as a deep dump in along the perimeter, or anything that's a shot on net, for me, is a great way to get the puck into the offensive zone. If you're a defensive player, especially young defensive players, your first idea is going to be to cover your man, but always keep an eye for where the puck is and when the shot's coming, because that puck will hurt. It can hit you in the chest, it can hit you in the face, hit you in the private parts. You got to keep your eye on the puck coming, the shot coming, when you're a defensive player in front of the net.
Saw it all the way.